Ragnar Klavan set for move back to Bundesliga as Jurgen Klopp identifies Joe Gomez as long-term solution. Liverpool are looking at Joe Gomez as a long-term answer to their centre-back problem, and that means Ragnar Klavan is set for an Anfield exit. Jurgen Klopp wants a partner for Virgil van Dijk, with Dejan Lovren forming an impressive partnership with the Dutchman. But English youngster Gomez has also shown he can step in. And with Joel Matip also in the first team squad, Klopp is ready to allow Klavan to leave. According to Bundesliga sources, the 32-year-old defender is likely to be one of several fringe players on their way out of Anfield before the end of the European transfer window, with Simon Mignolet, Divock Origi also set to leave. The Estonian is fancied by a few German clubs. Virgil van Dijk insists the only pressure on Liverpool comes from their hungry player's own ambitions. Already, there has been a huge amount of hype surrounding the Reg squad, after a summer transfer spree which saw them become the highest spenders in the Premier League. That has sparked an even greater weight of hope and expectation among their fan base, with the Anfield crowd so obviously reflecting that passionate desire to see an end to a 28-year wait for the league title trophy. Manager Jurgen Klopp has cautioned against getting too carried away, by insisting Manchester City are still overwhelming favourites and his own side Rocky-style underdogs, but Van Dijk insisted the outside pressures don't matter, because their own expectations are even higher. Full story here: Adrian Rabiot is on Liverpool's radar for a swoop later this season, according to reports. The French midfielder has continually been linked with a move away from the Ligue 1 champions, and it is claimed Jurgen Klopp is a keen admirer. But Liverpool will now have to wait until at least January to be able to complete a deal after the transfer window closed for Premier League clubs. It presents a problem for the Reds, with Barcelona still reportedly considering a move this summer. Barcelona have until the end of the month to finalize any new arrivals for the coming season. Full story here.